The shortest distance between two points on Earth is not a straight line. Due to the curvature of the Earth, the shortest distance between two points on the globe is actually a path called a great circle. This means that if you were to travel in a straight line from one point to another, you would actually be traveling along a curved path.